Kid on his first day of preschool.
Yeah, what happened? You suddenly become afraid of the water?
Oh, my brother, I am not. But I am afraid of sharks. There's been a few sightings lately.
Well, come on. Why'd you come?
Peer pressure.
You know, Hawaiians have revered sharks for generations. They're known as a makua. Ancestors reincarnated as animals sent here to protect family members.
That would make me feel better if I had any ancestors here, but I do not. So if those Amakua feel like they want a sniggity snack, guess who's gonna have a shark's tooth in his ass? Me!
No, you're all muscle, man. You're too chewy. Now, Rick, on the other hand...
Hey, hey, now.
Come on. I resent that. This is all man right here.
Yeah, I know.
How was that?
That would be Higgins. Time to go, fellas.
So what do you think is down there?
Well, either Fletcher got a lead that the Maru sank in a different location, or they're looking for another boat.
Plenty of valuable ships have gone down in these waters.
Yeah, certainly have. Time to find out what's down there.
Back. It's them!
I knew it, baby. This man is a survivor. Always.
Starts 20 minutes out.
You okay?
Yeah. Right over here!